Let's have a look at the classic CNC process chain. Usually in industry, you start with a CAD program. CAD means computer-aided design, not computer-aided drawing, as you can read it sometimes. The CAD program stores its results in some exchange formats, for example, step, IGES, DXF, STL. And with this exchange formats, you may feed a so-called CAM program, that means computer-aided manufacturing. The CAM program emits data into the so-called NC post-processor, and the NC post-processor, which is sometimes integrated into the CAM program or delivered by the machine factory for the special milling machine, lathe, and so on. And the NC post-processor emits so-called G-code. The G-code is editable by hand. That means you can start right here if you want. You do not need to use a CAD program or a CAM program or an NC post-processor. Of course, for very complicated parts, this is the right way to start here. Then go to a CAM program, this, and sometimes number 1, 2, and 3 are integrated, for example, Creo, formals Pro Engineer, or Katja, whatever you want. But we will concentrate here on this part. We start here at this part, writing G-code. The G-code goes into the NC controller. This means hard and software. And the NC controller drives the stepper motors, servo motors, milling spindle, coolant, is responsible for tool change by industry milling machines. And here, as I said, we will start here at this point. For example, our small program P1.NC. And here I have a very, very small, a mini collection of G codes. G9T means absolute values, absolute measurement. In contrast to G91, incremental entries. G0 means go in rapid reverse. For example, G0 Y25. Or G1, drive with feet. Also, that means usual the normal milling operation. And for example, G1 XO Y25 set -1, and F50 means feet 50 millimeter per minute. This G code is made by hand in our case, and is fed into the NC controller. Here we use Estlcam controller program with E_0090 Klemmen adapter as a typical German word. The Estlcam internet page you see here is totally in German, but there exists, but it is easy to read and to translate, and it's a typical small NC control program made in Germany for the amateur workshop, not made for industry. And the NC controller drives the stepper motor, servo motors, milling spindle, coolant, tool exchange. We use here only stepper motors, and that's it. No coolant, no tool exchange, and the milling spindle is switched on and switched off by hand. That will do for most relatively simple operations in the home workshop. This is not the process for industry. It's a very easy process for the home workshop, and that will do in total.